My parents took my whole life from me, but now I'm taking my life back. I'm in college now and living independently. I love hanging out with my friends and life is great. I believe everything happens for a reason. Life may have been bad, but it made me strong. I fought to become the person I am.
Total commitment then would be life with the possibility of parole, with a minimum parole eligibility of 7 years, plus an 18-year determinative term, meaning the minimum sentence would be 25 years to life.
Which is escape order? So, we got